Welcome to this full body healing meditation by Progressive Hypnosis. This meditation also gives you a gentle way to close your day. It is a deeply relaxing experience and will promote restorative sleep. I suggest that you listen to this recording each evening to encourage the deepest healing and health within your body throughout your night's sleep. Let's begin. Settling yourself into a place you feel comfortable falling asleep. Wriggle yourself around, do whatever it is that you need to do to find that comfortable place. Lift the shoulders, allow them to drop. And repeat, lifting them, letting them drop, releasing some of that tension that we all hold on to across the back of the shoulder blades. Allow the head to move gently from side to side, beginning to loosen the muscles of the neck. Let the legs flop inwards and outwards, getting rid of any unnecessary energy in them so as they can settle also. If you haven't already done so, let your eyelids drift down over those eyes, blocking out the external world. So as you can begin to focus inward, taking a deep, slow breath all the way in, so as the stomach expands outwards, filling with air. A gentle pause, and then releasing the breath, long, slow, and steady. And again, a long and steady breath inwards. Stomach moves outwards, filling with air. Pause and releasing that breath. And another breath, all the way in. You are centering yourself, becoming aware of your body in the breath as you do so. Let the breath go when you're ready. With every inward breath, you are breathing in health and well-being. And with every outward breath, letting go of any stress, breathing out toxins. That's it. And all of this is occurring naturally. You don't even have to think about it. It happens each and every single day. Health and well-being is entering you with every inward breath. It floats down through the stomach and spreads outwards throughout the whole body, reaching the toes, the fingers, and the top of the scalp. With every inhalation and every pause, it deepens and spreads further through your whole body. Breathing in, increased health and well-being filtering through the body. And letting the breath move outwards, its own natural rhythm. And breathing in again, right down into that stomach. Health and well-being spreading outwards. And releasing the breath. Notice yourself already feeling calmer and more peaceful. Soothing sensation beginning to deepen throughout the body, becoming more relaxed, feeling lighter. You have already begun to let go as you have sunk into a more comfortable, calmer place. Your consciousness has been shifting from the busyness of thoughts to the quietness and steadiness of the breath. And it feels good. It feels nice. You are moving towards a place of deep tranquility of the mind and the body, the best place for the ultimate healing to occur. With the next breath in, increasing the calm peacefulness throughout the body. As the breath moves out of the body, feel yourself becoming even lighter as any tightness, any heaviness is breathed out of the body. Breathing in, calm and relaxed. And release. Breathing in light and centered, soothed and soft, invite the mind now to move itself easily down into the deepest level of quiet calm, of soothing peacefulness. And as you focus on the next breath in, let the mind and the body drift all the way down. Breathing in, letting go, deeper and deeper soothed. So very peaceful. The ultimate state of being. That lovely feeling of tranquility is deepening into every cell of the body. Tension and tightness faded away as you let go of them. You opened yourself up to move into the deepest level of relaxation. To become in tune every cell in your body, every part of your body. So as you could see things, feel things, fix things, that you had never thought about before. As you continue to breathe in your natural way, without giving it any more thought, the body is still becoming larger. And as the body becomes larger, more healing can occur. To maximize the healing that can occur within your own body this evening, acknowledge just how much you want it. Let your mind open to it. Accept it, for it is going to happen this evening. And with this wonderful knowledge, that you are going to promote health and healing within your body, let yourself sink deeper down into the warm, comfortable surface below. Let your body, your whole body, flop down, all muscles loose and light, just letting go. You do not have to hold your body. Just let it go. The more you let it go, the more deeper you relax, the more complete the healing. Let it go. Let the whole body drift down and relax. You can relax more deeply than you ever have before. And the more deeply relaxed you become, the more wonderful it feels. Let yourself do it. Let yourself go. The idea of drifting into the deepest ever relaxation sounds just so lovely. And in this most complete and thorough relaxation, you will be enlightened and in tune with your mind and body. You'll be able to utilize your profound knowledge of your very self to direct health and healing to all places within your body. You'll feel physically and mentally stronger and happier, and find that you are more easily able to achieve anything that you want to. So just let go. There is nothing at all for you to do right now, and nowhere for you to be. This is your time to heal. Relax and let go. Let the forehead and the face soften. Allow the jaw and the eyelids to lighten. Let the shoulders drop a little further with the next exhalation as you sink into the comfortable surface below. Just let go. You can do it. It's really very easy for you. It's nothing that you need to learn, for your body already knows how to do it. You were doing it when you were born, and you can do it again. Let go. The more you let go, the better it feels. And the better it feels, the deeper the health and healing that can take place. Let go. And to allow yourself to let go even more, allow your mind to take a little journey as it drifts deeper down to relaxation. Feel yourself standing safely at the top of 10 steps. See yourself in your mind's eye, standing at the top of that staircase. Feel the surface beneath the feet. See the look and the feel of the steps, the handrail to the side, safe and steady. As you stand at the top of the 10th step, in a moment, you are going to walk down these steps, as you already knew that you would. And with each step that you walk down, you will become even more relaxed. As with each step down, your mind will drift down with it, deeper relaxed. Taking the first step now and moving down to step number 9. Down you go, that's it. Already beginning to let go that little bit more. Moving down step 8 and step 7. With each step that you take, you can feel yourself becoming more relaxed and drifting down to step 6, really relaxed now. A quiet step to 5, and then on to step 4. Letting go completely, down and down, down to step 3 and step 2. So light, so very peaceful. 1 foot down onto step 1. Then finally down to the ground. And notice how entirely calm and relaxed you feel. Every part of you open to positive suggestions of healing and health. Ready and willing to do all that's required to heal the body. as you look straight ahead. There is a doorway, and through this doorway is your marvelous mind. You can walk into your mind and make beautiful things happen. As you open that door now, step through the doorway and into your mind. As you look around, feel how beautiful it is, how peaceful and calm. It is very safe in your mind. And take a moment now to lay down in your mind. And become aware of how very comfortable it feels. Feel the soothing warmth throughout your whole body. Feel it in the toes and the feet. Feel the comfort increasing. You're safe and sound. The right place to be right now. Tucked up lovingly and safely in your own mind. Feel the power of relaxation. Feel how liberating it is to feel free and relaxed, safe and centered, at peace. Just relaxing, relaxing and relaxing. Save the moment of this pure relaxation that has come from within you. You have given yourself this gift. You deserve it. You are grateful for it. And it is going to reward you by giving you this very special opportunity to heal yourself. Your own natural healing, manifested completely by you. And in this most beautiful state, where you are just so centered and relaxed, you are able to intuitively sense any disturbance in the body, to easily recognize any and all parts of the body that will benefit from focused, mindful healing. The body heals itself best in a calm and relaxed state. And your soothed and centered and peaceful state right now is opening yourself up to healing. It is providing the best environment to heal. and the healing is already occurring. As you begin to relax, it began to increase. And now you are going to direct the mind to increase it even further. In a moment, you'll feel every part of your body, from your feet right up to your face, from your skull down to your toes, radiate healing energy. This energy will move deeper into every cell within the body. Treating yourself with compassion and understanding. Letting go of any judgment or critical thoughts. Letting go of anything that can hinder the healing process. Embracing your state of blissful calm. As we continue to move through the whole of the body, promoting that healing, allowing your focus to deepen on your comfort and relaxation, acknowledging to yourself that you choose to heal fully and completely. Beginning now to move through the body. You are so in tune with yourself that you will be able to identify any places where focused healing is required. Breathing in deeper healing. Let the healing flow through the body. With every breath inwards, you breathe in more healing. There is a never-ending, abundant supply of healing for you. It is always there. You simply need to be in the right state of mind. The right level of relaxation and calm. Exactly where you are now. With every breath inwards, the healing deepens. And with every pause, the healing spreads into each cell, thoroughly moving through all of them, in and around, highlighting and embracing them all. And with the exhalation, drawing out the unhealthy parts and breathing them out into the air and letting them go. The process of healing is simple and proficient. As you breathe in the healing, it deepens into each cell with the pause and spreads itself around, the healing attaches itself more deeply to any part of the body that requires more healing. And as you breathe outwards, the breath out draws out any toxins, anything unhelpful that needs to be pulled out of the body. It all gets breathed out into the air and drifts further and further away from you and dissipates. As the breath in, the healing energy, the pause, the deeper healing, the breathing out of all the toxins continues to occur. Your mind can begin to drift to the parts of the body, manifesting a deeper healing to occur within the parts that require it. As you focus your attention on the toes of the left foot, allow the mind to drift inside of those toes of the whole of the left foot, getting in touch with everything about that left foot, moving around inside of it with your mind, noticing any feelings, or perhaps there are no feelings, whatever is right for it at this time. Breathing in the healing energy moves deepest into that left foot right now. Moving all the way through every cell and tendon, deep through every one of them, and breathing out. Taking away any toxins, anything unhelpful, the whole of the left foot, anything at all that is not helpful or healthy can drift out of the body. And in your day-to-day living, there will be parts of the body that we move to that will give you feelings or sensations, letting you know that deeper healing is required. And in that day-to-day life, you will have never known that there was something happening in the background that needed your attention. And sometimes we just never know until something has created so much pain, and then it really is shouting for attention and healing. But as we move through the body now, you are focusing your healing and your attentiveness to each place in the body, so as no places will reach that state where they are shouting in pain to get your attention to do something. You are taking care of it all now, well before it ever reaches that stage. Move your awareness to your left ankle and your lower left leg. Breathing in. Healing, deepening throughout the whole of the left ankle and lower leg. Breathing out toxins, tiredness. Any disease. Breathing in, allow the healing to flow up into the knee and the whole of the upper left leg. Drifting deeply into every cell. Moving all through every single cell, deeper and deeper into them. Around them and through them. Healing energy in every single one. Any disease, ill health, toxins floating out of the body, freeing the whole of the left leg to heal and be in its utmost health. Moving into your right foot, the toes on your right foot, the top, the bottom, the whole of the right foot. Breathing in, healing. Deepening the healing into every single cell of the right foot. Moving thoroughly through every cell. And breathing out ill health. Moving into the right ankle, the lower part of the right leg. Healing. Letting the healing drift up into the knee and the upper right leg as you breathe inwards, deepening the healing. The whole of the right leg is full of healing. Every single cell in the whole of the right leg is allowing the healing into them. As that healing energy moves through and around in all its abundance. Letting go of everything that is not helpful and not needed. And anything that is not helpful is definitely not needed. Let it all go. And notice how good it feels. And have the left leg and the right leg alive and full of healing energy. Healing right to their core. Healing at the deepest level. And let that healing continue for the whole of the rest of the night's sleep. that's it. If you say it, it will happen. If you think it, it will become. Moving your awareness now into the lower back, through the hole, the top of the coccyx bone, and through the hips. As you breathe in, the healing energy deepens throughout all of those cells, through the lower back, and with the pause, every cell becomes alive with healing. And with each outward breath, tightness, toxins, ill health floats out of the body, dissipates into the air. Let it go. Breathing in the healing energy through the middle of the back and into the upper back. So as the whole of the back now is alight with healing. See and feel the whole of the back lit up with healing energy. Every single cell from the base of the spine to the top of the neck, filled with healing. Through those shoulder blades, all the way through the sides of the back, into every organ within the torso. All filled and healing. Allow the healing energy to intensify comfortably within every single part of the back and every organ, within every single cell. So every part can feel and experience the healing. Let the healing deepen within all of those cells, floating around them and through them, filling them with healing energy. Let any disease or ill health, anything that is not beneficial, let it drift out of the body with the breath, into the air and float away. Just let it go. It's time to let it go. The body is listening to everything that you are telling it to do now. So let it go. And it feels so good to see and feel the whole of the back and the organs filled with the healing energy, healing deep within, healing from the inside out, and let it continue throughout the whole of the night, healing deeply from the inside out. As you breathe in and relax, the healing continues. And as you breathe in and relax, the healing deepens. Moving your awareness to the shoulders, through the whole of the shoulders, the left shoulder, the right shoulder, all the way through the chest. Through the whole of the front of the chest, move the healing energy deep into those shoulders. Let it spread through every cell with the inhalation. Let it deepen all through the front of the chest with the pause. The shoulders and the chest opening outwards, letting the healing spread through every one of their cells. Healing. Healthy and healing. Allow the heart to open itself to all of the healing energy. Let the healing energy become available at its deepest level, the lungs and the heart. Feeling the lungs and the heart with all of the possible healing. With every breath inwards, that healing is deepening down to the very core of the heart and spreading outwards, filling it completely. The heart is repairing itself. It is healing. Feeling lighter and more open. The blood moving through the heart with ease. Pumping efficiently with strength. That's it. Becoming stronger and stronger, and let the healing continue throughout the whole night. So as it moves from strength to strength, clearing up everything that it needs to. Let the healing deepen through the whole of the lungs, filling the lungs with healing energy, Allow the breath to take with it any toxins, any ill health from the lungs. Breathing out any pollution. Breathing out everything that is unhelpful. Breathing in and increasing the healing energy in and through all of the lungs. Feel the chest opening up further as it becomes lighter, as more healing energy fills the whole space. You are opening up to this healing, you are letting it in, welcoming it and embracing it. You are healing. Feel the healing through the whole of the front of the chest and in the heart, through the whole of the shoulders, and the healing moves down through the arms, into the elbows and through the forearms. Feel it in the fingertips, in the palm of the hand. The healing is tingling throughout the whole of the top of the body, the shoulder blades down through the back, healing and healing some more. Everything is happening for you. Everything is healing. Both arms alight with healing, every cell filled with healing energy. Notice the arms as they sink further down into the surface below, healing. Healing for the whole of the night. Just let it happen. Let it go. Allowing your focus to rest on the stomach. As you breathe in, the stomach expands outwards, making space for the healing energy to move through the entire stomach. Drifting into every cell and repairing it. Breathing in, healing deepening through the whole stomach and all around the stomach. The whole of the stomach filled with healing energy. Any ill health floating out of the body with the breath. Let it go. Let it go. And heal. The healing energy has wound its way into every single cell of the body. Every organ within the body is alight with healing energy. You are restoring health to every single cell and organ within the body. You are healing. With every breath in, the healing can increase. With every pause, the healing deepens. With every exhalation, toxins and disease, any ill health, drifts out of the body into the air and disappears permanently. In a moment, when you drift off into your deepest sleep for the evening, know that the healing will continue throughout the entire night, because the healing is in tune with every breath, every single breath in, the pause and out is one full healing breath, and you are healing one full healing breath at a time. And for the rest of your night's sleep, you will take hundreds and hundreds of full healing breaths, and you will be healing over and over again. And because you are so deeply relaxed that you have become so in tune with your body, any cell within the body, any cell or any organ that needs healing the most is becoming full and overflowing with a wonderful healing energy. Breathing in, the healing deepening, and breathing out, letting go of anything that needs to disappear. Healing to your very core, healing at your very deepest level. As you heal so very deeply each and every evening, as you increase your healing every time you listen, you are committed to being strong and healthy. As you maximize your health and your energy, your life gets better and you are happier and able to achieve and be anything that you want to. Allow yourself to drift down more deeply into that deepest part of your nightly sleep. Mind and body completely relaxed. All the cells and organs in your body continue a deep and focused healing. Isn't it nice to know how you can maximize your sleep by healing at the same time? And every night you can repeat listening and enhance your own personal healing. So let go now. Drift down, down and down to the deepest, deepest sleep. It's time to sleep. It's time to sleep deeply. Let go and heal.